To animate a character, drag blocks from the palette to the programming area. Tap on the blocks to see the character move. If you want to see a description of a block, tap on it while it is still in the palette. Snap blocks together to make a script. When you tap on the blocks in the programming area, only the blocks that are connected to the one you tapped will run. If you want a character to return to its starting position, tap the reset button at the top of the screen. You can also reset a character's position from within a script using the blue reset block. Tap at the bottom of a block to change the number of repetitions on move blocks and other behavior on different blocks. The character will move across or up and down by numbers of unit blocks on a grid. You can see the grid by tapping on the grid icon at the top of the screen. If you put a green flag triggering block at the beginning of the script, then when you tap the green flag at the top of the screen, the characters will first reset themselves and then they will start the green flag script. Now, we don't really need the blue reset block at the end of the script, unless we want the character to return to its starting position before we tap the green flag again. To remove a block from the programming area, drag it back to the palette. Note the difference between tapping the green flag at the top of the screen and tapping the green flag block in the script. The green flag block in the script will not reset the character's position.